just whittling it down 2-3 feet at a time. Cutting it and knocking it down. So he cuts 3 feet, so it's barely hanging on, and then they knock it off. And rinse.